A company always on the run, a destiny. Oh, it's the rising sun. I was born a shotgun in my hands. Behind the gun.
Yeah, Dan Bryson. Change of camp established.
Well, bit of meat for the trip,
so the boys won't go hungry. Got a nice nanny tar. I just came sidling over those rocks just there. This camp. You're on. First bull tar. Don't think he's a wall hanger, but spotted him from way back over there. Ran all the way up here. Quite a long shot, 250 meters. Gonna have to leave him here and come back and get him tomorrow. Beautiful big skin on him. Don't know how big he is.
Here's old Shannon. Just made it up on day two to recover parts of his tar. Pretty mean where we are. Me and Matt, we went through to right through to there last night, but no joy for us, plenty of chamois sign. But just pretty good day. Your rat boy with your first tar? Oh, your third tar, should I say? Hey? You fucking look it. Alright mate, you fucking disappoint me. Second time round, I'll make it better.
Yeah.
which one are you aiming for?
Below, I don't know which ones you shot at. Down, go straight. Yep. That is a different one. Did you shoot the same one twice?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Boys, bit of a towel out with some taras, unsuspecting taras, doing a bit for the tar control population of the Southern Alps. I made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers, and I'm hoping for Riley, I can see my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me.
Over, I think.
Yeah, I'm alright.
Do we have any food left?
Should we fucking get in behind over here and have a feed of scroggin', eh?
Yeah.
Fuck. Get away with that thing. If I could see you, I'd feel the sweat in my eyes are punching.
So the boys just fucking just. And then we've woken up. This is what's left of our fly and our tent. She didn't quite make it through the night. Yeah, it got windy and then it stopped raining and then it fucking started pissing down. It started snowing.
A cork a day, well hopefully it's going to do.
I don't know.
That's that side there, look, the flag is still up here. Yeah, what are we going to do?
can see any of this shit from down the lake.
Just found Matt's thar from yesterday. Nicely chilled. You can stay there, that one.
You're saying to leave it.
Fuck, it's fat.
Give us a rundown, Rogue.
It's snowy and rainy. And cold.
Is it really cold?
Fuck, it's cold alright. Cold enough.
Alright. Yeah, that's a good idea. So we got 8 thar. Dead of the line, wanted. Dead of the line. Sometimes I sleep. Boys are a bit despondent. Just giving a video commentary. The boys are a bit despondent after realising that we might have climbed a bit far. It's just snow up here, nothing else. It's cold as a witch's tit, but we can see the ocean.
Again, but I've been waiting such a long time for this. far so I can catch the dust. How it squeezes and through your hands to match my cuts. I'm faking breathing easy to me. Oh man, I gotta get out, I gotta get out. I can't take this scene anymore.
Straight at him.
So we're just on our way to recover Matt's bull tar. So Matt spotted him up in that little cavern, and we got the first couple of shots on video, and he ran around this face, but then I lost a bit of confidence. Matt's shooting, so I dropped the video camera, and I shot him on that. I hit him, and then he ran down there, and then he went across onto that little green flat there. Matt pole axed him. And then he fell all the way down, all the way down, all the way down to there. So all that remains is for us to go and have a look and see if he's got any horns left.
Long way.
Okay.
Wicked.
Fuck, he's a big body. They about just the same as your ones, eh?
Nah, I think they're bigger. I think they're bigger than mine, eh?
He's the finishing one, I'd say.
Yeah.
Up here. And he should have one back in there, I reckon. It might be your one there, look. Should have three in them, eh?
Yeah.
I reckon the other one's back here. Oh, no, what way was he facing?
Yeah, right, that one.
To start with.
Yeah.
Me? Yeah.
That feels pretty...
Another hole down. Oh, no, it's just the blood.
Just know you peek up there, and then you can, in your photo too, you can look at it and say, oh, that's where we went for that hunt, through that saddle. Yeah.
Got hypothermia.
Harry, when you take them?
I've taken about 20, I'm just doing a bit of video footage.
Have you taken them already?
Yeah. Oh.
South out of Roanoke, I caught a trucker out of Philly, had a nice long toke. But he's headed west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. And I gotta get a move on before the sun. I hear my baby calling my name, and I know that she's the only one. And if I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free. So wreck me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, anywhere. way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me.
Last time I thanked you, keeping my distance unintentionally. Too close for comfort, just staying close enough. If I could have more time, we would brainstorm. And I love you tender, but we must walk away. Keeping you on my greeting card file. And if it were different, but you know it ain't. Let's get on with it, love. Call me loyal. I'll say you're loyal to. You know you're loyal. I feel you're loyal to. Call me loyal. I'll hold you loyal to. We are loyal.
Oh, I see. Stand back, faggot. Hey, false bullet. Are they still there?
Yeah, on the this side of the crack. Standing still, facing us.
Well, hang on then, boy. Ah, oh, already. Oh, here he comes, boy, film me. Woo-hoo-hoo! Keep coming, you hooah. Damn. Now he's coming, boy, there he is. Holy fucking hell. There's another one.
Oh, another two coming towards us. Logue.
What about?
Okay, they're going to come out this crack just here.
Yeah. They're up there, boy.
Just, they're just in behind this big rock in front of us. Yeah.
Are they real close, boy?
Yeah.
Get
yeah. Just that. Just see, where's Logue?
Logue's up a bit. Stubby. Oh, you got him. Good shot, boy.
Oh, Logue.
What?
Just there. And to your left.
Are they up?
To your.
Can we see them? Where are
they? To your left, you dumb shit. No, it's front of you.
Are they around the rock, boy? Yeah, here we go. Yeah, that's nice, you dropped. Head shot.
Another one to the telly.
Oh, just above that big fucking rock on the right angle. There he comes, look.
Oh yeah, you didn't miss it. Didn't sound like it,
It's not a big pig. Got a nice mane. I'm just trying to make sure I'm, before I get down there with him.
He's not big.
Probably dead.
Why'd everyone bring their torch except for me?
We could shoot him in. Just in the neck somewhere. Got a good mane, eh?
Yeah, he is a big
boy. He's big boy. He's huge, Stiffy. He's massive.
That's a big cunt, boy. Fuck me.
That's like a 13-incher.
Nah, boy.
Fucking oath, boy. That's big.
Look how fat they are at the bottom.
That's a big cunt, mate.
Look how fat they are. See, the cunt here will be where I'll go with him in the morning.
Just drag him onto there, right, and take a couple of photos.
I'll do them both. On the way home, after a pretty big day.
Hey, boy, stay still. Oh, that's why I got him in the neck the second time.
Stick him, boy. No, look at him, he's pizzled up to the max.
He's stunk, man. What did I tell you, cunt? Just over 13.
No, that's 12. Was it 12?
It's back up time. It's been a pretty good trip. 22 tar, 3 bulls. He got it!
Death and greed.